Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi. Let us do one question. Question is, choose the correct answer in the following questions. The given question is, if the matrix A is both symmetric and skew symmetric, then A is a diagonal matrix, B part, A is a zero matrix, C part, A is a square matrix, D part, none of these. We have to choose the correct answer from A, B, C, D. First of all, let us understand that a square matrix B is said to be symmetric if B transpose is equal to B. That is, the transpose of a matrix is equal to itself. And a square matrix B is said to be skew symmetric if B transpose is equal to minus B. That is, transpose of a matrix is equal to negative of itself. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. We are given A is a symmetric and a skew symmetric matrix. Therefore, A is a symmetric matrix implies A transpose is equal to A, and A is a skew symmetric matrix implies A transpose is equal to minus A. Or we can write minus A transpose is equal to A. Let us name this expression as 1 and this expression as 2. Now, adding equation 1 and 2, we get A transpose plus minus A transpose is equal to A plus A. Or we can write A transpose minus A transpose is equal to 2A. This implies 2A is equal to 0. This further implies A is equal to 0. Now 0 denotes the 0 matrix. So A is a 0 matrix. So, our required answer is B, A is a zero matrix. So, we can write B is the correct answer. This completes the session. Hope you enjoyed the session. Take care and goodbye.